Cedar was a coffee girl like you. Do you remember that little hair?
We promise never speak of him.
When Nancy here was a coffee girl like you, that little hair got hit by a boom mic, and she jumped right into that scene without a second thought.
Wow, I wasn't expecting you to have the exact same opportunity.
Well, I'm done with all the drama of this business.
I hope you find the piece you're looking for.
Oh, I will. Good luck, Cupcake.
So, I was thinking.
Would you like to get coffee sometime? We can talk about the Redbirds.
I thought you'd never ask.
I really do love that time.
Shut up, you.
And Jay!